guitarplanet.com.au.
All right, well, I'm Dudley Gimple from Ernie Ball, and we're going to talk about the new products that Music Man has to offer in basses at NAMM 2010. This is one of our classic series basses. This particular one is a Stingray 4-string. We're also doing a Stingray bass in a 5-string version, which has the original Music Man bridge with strings through the body. It's a little tough to hold the microphone and the bass at the same time, but string through the body, the original metal back cover for the battery. We still use the 6-bolt neck plate for extra stability. You'll notice that the body has no contours like the Stingray basses that we've made for so many years, and this goes back to the original design of the bass. Pickups and preamp are also like the original Stingray bass. The preamp is a 2-band EQ with volume control and the jack on the plate. It's available with either rosewood or maple neck. And you'll notice that the neck is finished on these, and it's also tinted to give a vintage look and made out of beautiful figured maple. Up on the headstock, we went back to the classic straight nut just to keep it vintage. And we also have the original gold and black Music Man logo on the headstock. All right, let's move around the corner. Here we have the 5-string Stingray bass. And what's unique about this is that we've actually gone all the way back to applying the standard classic Music Man Stingray features to the 5-string bass. The Music Man 5-string bass came out in 1987, but it was really a different design than the 4-string Stingray bass. So on this one, we've designed a 5-string version of the bridge, complete with the mutes, the hollow bridge saddles, and the string through bridge. Again, we have the metal battery cover and the body with no contours. The body is also the same shape as the Stingray 4-string bass, and it's got the original Stingray 5 Alnico 5 pickup. Again, Music Man logo with the black and gold, and the figured maple, in this case it's bird's eye, tinted finish, and fully finished neck. In addition to the Stingray basses, we've also offered a Classic Series Sterling bass. So the Sterling bass, this one, having the maple fretboard in flame maple, the slimmer Sterling neck, the, again, classic 4-string bridge with the mutes that the Sterling did originally come with. On this bass, the pickup is a ceramic magnet, and it's wired like a Sterling bass in series. Uses the 2-band preamp with bass treble and volume. Jack on the side, as the Sterling's always had. On the back side, the ferrules, access for the preamp, and again, the metal battery cover. So, but check out the figure on that neck, it's awesome. And again, finished off with the gold and black Music Man logo. Okay, here we have the Big Al bass. And last year at NAMM, we introduced the Big Al 4-string bass, which came with 3 single coil pickups. This year, we're introducing the Big Al 5 on the headstock. And this is the five-string version of the Big Al bass. And this particular one is a single humbucker version. This is also offered in the three single coil version. And the four string, as you can see over here, we're also offering now with the single humbucker version. All of these basses have an option for running the preamp in passive mode or in active mode. Passive mode has a tone control, and in active mode you have the four band EQ, bass, treble, low mid, and high mid. And on the single humbucker model, the pickup is controlled by a series parallel switch to give you a wider range of tones. On the three single coil version, you have combinations of each pickup on by itself, any combination of the three pickups on, and also the bridge and middle pickup in series. So lots of tonal combinations on this bass. That's pretty much it. Welcome to Ernie Ball 2010.
GuitarPlanet.com.au